Welcome back to Hedgewick Monday. Today something a bit more simplistic yet modern. So let's get to it. Rear wheel arch should be somewhere around here. Okay. The front one somewhere around there. Okay. Shield. Okay. Side mirrors, windows actually. Okay. And we have the tail lights. Like that. Okay, now, as for the headlights, okay, like that. Sorry about that. Something like that. Okay. There's a little spoiler in the back, like that. And there is the windshield. Okay. Side windows. Okay. Now, this is ABC pillar. as for the front bumper. This could be something like that. This piece over here. Part of the intake. Should be over here. And over there. On the other side. Now. There is also this part here, which is the main intake. Vertical mesh. And hood line over there. The license plate could be over here. Okay. Something like that. The front wheel arch over there. Side skirts. Rear wheel arch. Taillights, and we will have something like this on the sides with okay, and this B pillar over there. It could be somewhere around here on the other side. With the door piece coming down like that, and this piece dropping there, and this body line which climbs all the way. Okay, let's add the tires and wheels. Simplistic design of the wheels. Okay, that's the back one. Front one over there. Like that. And the other wheel should stick round over there. Okay. Did I miss anything? Probably not. More texture over there. All right, maybe I could add a line in the middle. That should be it for the front side. As for the back side, we will add it here. This back piece little spoiler like that, and this part going forward. Excellent. This piece over here should drop down like that. With the A pillar over there and the door frames over there. Okay. On the other side, we could have something like that. And the A pillar over there. As for the tail lights. Simple design. The other side as well, like that. Okay. Something like that. This piece over here should be added as a trunk opener. This piece over here. It protects the bumper. And I would add the exhaust in the middle to make it a bit different. And the license plate holder over here. Something like that. Tires could be over there. Something like that. Okay. I don't know if I can add anything else except this line, which goes like that. Yeah. Okay, that's it for today. We will be back tomorrow with the sedans. Okay, see you then.